Okay, I am at Disneyland, and I already got in line for Space Mountain. This is an awesome ride. I was terrified of it when I was 6, but last year I conquered it. I'm ready. I'm ready this time to do it by myself. And especially since the line is so short, I am so excited. Are you guys ready to ride Space Mountain? Oh yeah. The fast pass system at Splash Mountain is down, so they're closing the ride briefly. They're gonna fix it. It'll be great. It's Japan. They'll totally get it fixed. So now, instead of doing that, I decided to go and see how long the wait is at Big Thunder Mountain. It's probably gonna be really long. And if not, I will get a fast pass and go do something with a shorter wait and then come back. All right, let's do this. I'm currently in line at Splash Mountain. It isn't open yet, technically, but I've decided that since I am a single rider, I will probably get on the ride faster. I still have an hour and 10 minutes before I can ride Big Thunder Mountain, and if I can get all those done before 11 o'clock, I will consider, like, that a huge accomplishment. So anyway, so as you can see, I bought ears, and now I am ready to take the plunge to be on really vertical drop into a huge splash, aka why it's called Splash Mountain. I've never ridden this ride before. I am so excited. Also, it's really hot, and the water is going to be awesome. So, let's do this. Splash Mountain is open! Let's do it! I've now learned about the lesson. Do not stand in one place with a camera pointed at yourself for a while because people will try to take a picture for you. Currently in line for Peter Pan's Flight. This is one of my absolute favorite rides because I love the movie Peter Pan. I love the story. I share the same birthday as Sir Jay and Barry. But this makes me really happy. One, the ride is cool. Two, I can already hear the music and I'm only in line. I've been in line for about 15 minutes and I am so excited. This ride makes me so nostalgic. So, here we go on the Peter Pan's Flight. Hey everybody, I just got off of Big Thunder Mountain, which I had never been on before, and it was my favorite of all the three mountains. It was just great. I really liked it. It was just so much fun. No, wait. No. You know what? Actually, I'm going to Adventureland. I'm going to go on Pirates of the Caribbean. Yeah. I wonder why. Huh. But I'm very excited for Pirates of the Caribbean. Let's go! ありがとう。で、さよなら。また考えてね。 a little after 2 in the afternoon. It is hot. You can probably see that I'm really sweaty. I caved and I bought a towel with a hood because all these people are wearing them. And I somehow thought it would make you cooler, but that's a lie. It does help with sweat though, which is a lot. But I'm right outside the Haunted Mansion. I've been waiting for about 20-25 minutes, and I'm really excited to do this ride. And after this, I think I'm going to do It's a Small World and Mickey's PhilharMagic, and then watch the parade at 4, which is at 4 and not at 3, even though it's supposed to be the 3 o'clock parade, but whatever. Alright, see you guys after the Haunted Mansion. Restless bones etherealize. Flies and spooks of every size. It's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share that it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all. It's a small, small world. Cinderella's castle. It has turned into a lovely day. It was really unbearably hot earlier, but after the weather cooled down, the wind picked up, and I sat through Natsumasuri just outside the fence where I still got soaked. It got a lot better. Hold on. I need to get this under control. Okay, we're going to try this for a third time. I have now eaten this ice cream cone into submission, so hopefully it will listen to me. Yes, so the Natsumasuri was fantastic. You should watch it. You're going to get soaked. It's awesome. I'm going to go get a ticket to sit inside the gate this evening, so I'll get absolutely soaked. It was funny because a lot of the Japanese people around me didn't want to get soaking wet, but I was loving every second of it. Yeah. It's been a great day.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Disneyland proudly presents our spectacular festival pageant of nighttime magic and imagination. In thousands of sparkling lights and electro-synthomagnetic musical sounds, the Main Street Electrical Parade.
Thank you for giving me such an awesome day, for making me unbelievably hot, and then soaking me completely to the bone. I had an awesome day. I bought so much stuff, but it's because I really loved it. It's totally different from going to Disney World in America, and I'm really glad I had this experience. People say it's identical, but it's not. And I'm really, really grateful for this. It's good for my future knowledge and for all the fun I had today.